من پشت فامیلم بسیار دق شده. تقریبا 5 ماه میشه که اونا را ندیدیم.
اگه ما در افغانستان میبودم زندگی کردن بسیار برام دشوار بود. هیچ وقت نمیتونستم با آرزوها و رویاهایی که دارم برسم.
The gates of Kabul, I began panicking. I began panicking for the lives of my students, my community. We all know that when the Taliban are in charge, they're gonna steal music away from the life of the Afghan people. We established the all-women orchestra of Afghanistan, Zohra, which became the symbol of emancipation of women in Afghanistan.
نام فریداس تخلص محمدیس و در مکتب موسیقی به مدت 3 سال میشه که موسیقی میخوانم.
نام زهره است، تخلص محمدی، در مکتب انستیتوت ملی موسیقی افغانستان درس میخوانم.
Turn our school into a military barrack for the iconic network.
روزایی که تازه طالبان آمده بودند، یک نوع افسردگی دیوانوار آمده. فریده و زهره می دیدم. فریده گریست، گفت که کاکا ما دیگه نمیتونیم که این موسیقی بنوازیم. گفتم نه بچه این دیگه نمیتونیم در افغانستان، حداقل در افغانستان نمیتونیم، ولی امیدوارم که خارج از کشور بتونیم. تنها چشم امید بسرم.
Since the arrival of the Taliban, we've been working around the clock with my team to get the students and the faculty to safety. It was Yo-Yo Ma who connected us with the government of Qatar.
When I heard that these young musicians, and including an all-women's orchestra, Zohra, as part of Anim, were in physical danger, I felt a particular urge to be able to find any way to help.
When everyone else were evacuated from Afghanistan, they reached Doha safely. There was Zohra and Farida and their uncle left behind. Good evening, Qasim brother. The two girls did not make it for the flight, which is tomorrow, as their passport is not ready.
داخل
مکتب
تسلیم
شد.
زهره جان، فریده جان، دو نفر از آخرین بچه های انستیتوت، شاگردان انستیتوت ملی موسیقی، تمام مشکلات ها رو پشت سر گذاشت و کمک و همکاری شبانه روزی و لطف و مهربان احسان استاد دکتر سرمست. بالاخره امروز 16 نوامبر یعنی در کابل ساعت 3:30 موفق شدند که در طیاره قطر ایرویز بشینه و طرف قطر بخیر پرواز کنه.
When Farida and Zora came out of Afghanistan, they immediately joined the music scene in the compound. From the very first day when they arrived, they began singing and clapping and playing and enjoying the music once again, because after the arrival of the Taliban, music was out of their life.
Tashnagi az lab bebari.
Khair.
Thank you, sir. Thank Welcome you. To Portland. Thank you so much.
امروز ما بسیار خوش هستم که توانستم از قطر بیایم در پرتغال و بسیار خوش هستم که می توانم اینجا با آرزوهایم برسم.
We felt that with Anim we could make a difference by saying we're available not only to take a few hundred Afghan refugees, but we're available to give a home to the Afghan National Institute of Music, so that it can keep up its work, so that it can allow Afghan culture to survive, to thrive outside of the country until the time when it is possible to return to Kabul and to Afghanistan.
I want to express my sincere gratitude to everyone who played a significant role in getting us out of Afghanistan.